we have now what is our Egyptian tomb.
Okay. He doesn't sound like he's too happy we're here disturbing him.
No, I got a feeling he was enjoying a real pleasant nap when he got there and tried to be dug in. Some of the stars at the Niles Haunted House this year. Are you guys good at scaring people?
Oh, yes.
Alrighty. Well, how many of you think will live to see it this year?
We hope none. We can use body parts.
What are your monster names?
I'm Whoopi.
Yeah, I met you in the hallway earlier. I wouldn't want to meet you late at night.
It's going silent time.
All right, everybody give me a nice roar. Continuing on here, one of the back rooms of the Niles Haunted House. And who is this center of attraction here?
Oh, you can just call me Juice. You know.
Juice, huh? Orange, grape, or pineapple?
Just button
juice. Alrighty. And just what do you do here at the Haunted House?
Well, I'm one of the greeters. They got me chained up in the Goulon Rouge this year, you know, where I bring people in and I just kind of help them along. Just that's what I do.
Alrighty. Help them along maybe into some dark corridors or...
Just set the tone. Get them. If they're scared, I bring them down. If they're down, I get them scared. I'll do whatever it takes, yeah.
Well, who knows? Maybe I'll bump into you this year when I come for my tour.
You can do some bumping if you like, you know. But we're having a lot of fun out there. That's good.
All righty. Illustrious Niles Haunted House hearse, which has been seen on Channel 99 before, and it's up here ready to take some willing participants to the Haunted House. That is going to conclude our 2001 Interesting Individuals Halloween program. I'm Bill Landing, and of course there are some big thank yous to pass around this year. To Martin Beakley and Don Varda down at TV99 for their technical assistance, camera work, and for doing some narration. To Susan Brown, Gary Brown, Andy Steele, Tony Simmons, Nikki Smith, Nick Gondek, a thank you to Marge and Gene Gondek for allowing us to come to their property to tape some of the scenes. Cindy Taylor for not only playing some of the characters, but for providing some of the graphic backdrops for the program. And to Sue Copeland, the owner of Costume World here in Michigan City, once again for the assistance of the costumes, and to the people at the Niles Michigan Haunted House for allowing me to come up and take a tour. Again, this has been Interesting Individuals. I'm Bill Landing. A happy Halloween to all, and join us again soon. ¶¶